Hey there, zombie hunters. Jaxel here. Welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die, Alpha 15. We are moments away from the Day 70 Horde at our new location to fight them. Oh, I am so stoked here. This is going to be so fun. I didn't get a lot of the upgrading done. I didn't have a lot of steel. I got 340, so I can do like 30, 34. That ain't enough. So I don't think I'm going to bother wasting them right now. Should probably just put them in a chest and be done with it. I did put a bunch of chests in. Let's drop this off, and we'll drop off a bit of the other stuff that we don't need, and we probably don't need any wood. Yeah, we'll do that. Good enough. Oh, no. What am I doing? There we go. Okay. Are they going to fall down in here? Oh, I hope so. Or are they just beating up the concrete that I put up there? They might be just beating that shit up, you know? Oh, come on, guys. Fall down here. Oh. There's one. I'm actually going to go up and so I can kind of watch them fall. Fuck. I'm hoping to be able to see them fall. Come on, guys. Hello. Hello. You guys are just going to beat up there, aren't you? Fuck. I may have to actually go out and fight this fucking horde. Because they're falling to their death. But I'm only getting like dribs and drabs because they're probably just beating on all that concrete I put up. I shouldn't have put concrete up. Damn it. Oh man, I didn't notice that. Ooh. I don't have any wood frames on me either. Okay, this is not going to be a very good horde if I don't get any activity here. Come on now. Wood frames. This should be over in here. I set up another chest here too. Well, let's take those. I'm going to have to leave, it looks like. I honestly don't see this going the way I want it to. Okay. Well, if that's the case, I can't repair it, so I'm going to take it with me only because I want to use that shotgun for a bit. I miss it. Come on. Okay. I need the wood frames. Fuck this. I got to get to where I can see what I'm doing here. Actually, we're going to go scrap frames. Fuck that. Because I got them, so I may as well use them. And we'll grab the scrap iron. We'll grab 5,000 scrap iron. We got a hammer on the bar. We are good to fucking go. Tools. Aha. Good thing I didn't fucking run away because I would have been pissed at myself. No, not that. We want that because we want to take this. And we're going to swap out the sniper rifle right now. There we go. Those are the tools we're going to need for the job. Come on. Okay. Where is it? Right over here. Oh, I could have just went the other way. We get another one fall in here yet? Yep. There we go. They're just slowly falling in. I'll loot you while I can. Oh, we got a fucking utility worker in there too. Slowly they're falling in here. I gotta get him from underneath. So we will do that. Just because I can. Unless he's over, like, right over the fucking center. Almost. Okay, he's empty. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Okay, let's see if we can stir these fucks up. I did it again. Frames are quicker. Fuck this. Yeah, I'm not going over to get him right now. Just because it doesn't make sense to. There we are. Okay. Can we get up here now? Nope. Almost. Ah. God damn it. Make the opening bigger. That way if they do fall down on here, I can fucking fight them. Alright. Let's see if what we can do with this here. Oh, careful. You know what? I am going to do it that way. I was thinking about it. And what I'll do is I'll make a little ring here that I can walk around on. And maybe I can stir them up enough that they actually start falling in. I just don't want them getting to be able to be comfortable in here. Not even a little bit. Give myself a little bit of leeway here. Yeah, they're getting stuck on the fucking ramp. Fuck you. Okay, let's go like that. And like that. And we're only going to upgrade the one in the corner. That one. I guess I got to upgrade all the way out. They don't really need all those extras. Excuse me. There. That makes me feel a little bit more secure here. Even though I'm not. Got 140 of these. I really should just nerd pull up the fucking side. You know what? That's exactly what I'm going to do. Oh, there we are. Okay, what we're going to do here, we're not going to upgrade that one, but we're going to upgrade that one and that one. Just one and one. We want to stir these bitches up. This is no fun right now. We want to stir them up without fucking getting killed. Oh! Thank you. Come again. Maybe this isn't such a great fucking idea. But I'm going to do it anyway. Okay, you guys, we need to figure out a way to get you in here. There we go. There's a cop. Whoa. No. There goes a feral. Whoa, careful. Hey. Come here, copper. Yeah, this is what I'll do. I'm gonna dig this out so I can actually draw them in. And he fell in too. Fucking A. Okay, they're digging. I'm almost positive they're fucking digging. Oh, there's a few alive down there. I should probably go take care of them. Oh, man. Yeah, I need to get down there. Piss off, man. You ain't doing that shit to me. Damn it. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to fix this. That'll be my project for the next horde. This has to go. Well, I don't think that's helping. Not even a little bit. And honestly, I think the ring I put up there is probably a detriment too. So I may have to dig that out and just get rid of it. Excuse me. I'll let it fall on this and then I'll... Just so it doesn't damage anything down here. Okay. Let's go down and let's get this shit looted. If we can. Just hoping nothing made its way in here. Okay, come on, you guys gotta have something for me here. Oh, there's a guy crawling around in there. Alright, what do we got? Nice. Ooh, good loot. Hey! No. Yeah, they're busting the fuck out of that concrete that I put in. That's all they're doing. And I lost the ferrule. That sucks. Damn it. Okay, let's drop some loot off. We don't need to keep packing it with us. Fuck. They gotta stop pounding on that shit. I'm gonna nerve up again. See if I can get them to stop fucking beating on that. Whoa. Easy. For starters, though, I'm gonna drop this off. Oh, shit. There they are digging right in. Whoa! Yeah, they gotta be fucking digging right in. Let's go check it out. This is probably not the safest way to fucking deal with the horde. Whoa! Ah! No, this is not good. Oh, no, no, no! Shit! Oh, no! I told you it was gonna end in my death. I got impatient. I should have just stayed downstairs. What a dumbass. fuck. Oh, man. shit. I gotta hurry up and get my backpack, because if that cop explodes, all my ammo's gone. Fuck. Yeah, spawn on my bedroll. Son of a bitch. Yeah. I don't even care about that right now. I am Without a bike, too. Son of a bitch. Let's go. We're going this way. It's going to be a long run. I'll be right there, folks. Okay, well, at least I got that. Fuck. Not going to do that again. Fuck you, I already died once. That is, oh! Shit! Ah, cocksucker! Nah, they're in. That's the end of this. Yeah, they got in, and it's because I fucking dummy. I fucking made it easy for them. Fuck, I gotta get up there and close that. Yeah, we're not leaving that there. Cannot leave that this like this. Fuck! Do that. That'll work for now. This fucking jump. I'm all fucking sketchy right now because I'm pissed at myself for the stupid death I just afforded myself. Yeah, see, now they're falling on here and they're not dying. Oh, shit! Get out of here! No! Yeah, that was bad. I shouldn't have done that. Not good. So I make the hole bigger. It's only because I want to get the loot. I'm a greedy bastard, I know. Okay, let's quickly get over here. Fuck! Ah! Cocksuckers, man. Come on. Come on. Ah! Alright. No, get out of here, man. Yeah, I gotta get that fucking hole plugged. Well, I'm not impressed with that loot haul, huh, there, folks. Oh, wow, that's kind of weird. There we are. Yeah, no, it was not what I was hoping for. I was hoping for a little bit more action falling down in there. I got to rework it, obviously. I'll be spending some time down here doing that. Especially with these forges running all the time, like I plan on. But I'm going to head back to the other portion of the base here, because I want to see if we ended up with anything, whoa, breaking its way in. I forgot to loot him, didn't I? Nope. Get rid of the corpse, though. I just want to see if anything broke in while, because when I died and I ended up back over at the main, on my bedroll here. I'm thinking, I heard a bunch of zombies, so I'm wondering if a few followed me over here. So let's take the boo. Lots of room. Yep. Oh, I got a bunch of tools, too. I didn't see those. Huh. Okay, that's not bad. I'm not going to complain about that. Free tools. See, is there anything out over here? Any corpses or anything from anything died that may have actually went in? Nope. Nothing made it in. And let's take a bike spin down to the top portion and take a look. Yeah, they didn't like this this side too much. They just fucking busted in. That's all they did. Hmm. Okay. I'm going to have to refigure this part. Because that don't work. Alrighty, folks. I've covered it over as best as I can. I'm going to work something out so that they stop fucking digging it out. I've set the map up to so that I can actually... So that I can actually see it on the map. I'll ponder it and figure out what I'm going to do. And then we'll fix that up in a later video. For now, that's all I'm going to do. Sorry it wasn't the greatest horde, but I had to try something new. And it is what it is. I got a bit of loot and I had a bit of fun. And that's what matters. So, thank you all for watching. If you're new to the channel and you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. Peace out. And happy hunting.